My name is Paula Gaetano Adi. I am an interdisciplinary artist and I make work that calls for a new technical imagination. I was born and grew up here in San Juan, Argentina, a province by the Andes, and have returned here to conduct and work on my next robotic art project. Guanaquerx is a collective technological enterprise that will deploy the first robot to cross the Andes mountains through peaks of 4,000 meters from Argentina to Chile, following the path used by the Andes Revolutionary Liberation Army in 1817. The project consists first in the design of the Guanaquerx robot, an all-terrain exploration robot which I have been developing in partnership with Hyundai's New Horizon Studio in the Silicon Valley, and also in collaboration with a team of local school teenagers, activists, engineers, and artisans. The robot design has been inspired by the local invention of the Guanaquerx, DIY all-terrain vehicles developed locally in the 70s after the Guanaco, an expert climate camelid native of this region. The second phase of the project is a multi-day horse track expedition and performance that will reenact José de San Martín's epic crossing of the Andes that brought the emancipation of Argentina, Chile, and Peru from a Spanish colony. Certainly, the most dramatic chapter in the 19th century struggle for Latin America independence. That is why I like to say that Guanaquerx is above all a project about freedom. Guanaquerx is the ultimate robot seeking liberation, an autonomous machine developed and programmed to reimagine a technological emancipatory practice that proposes to repair modern narratives of technological development, attending a different cosmotechnic based on Andean ancestral knowledges, biocultural diversity, and life.